Should we go? Okay. So for Cinco de Mayo, we are making Mexico City chicken tinga tostadas. And since it is Cinco de Mayo, I'm putting mayo in the dish.
Not mine.
No, yes, yes, mayo.
Don't do it.
I'm putting mayo in yours.
Don't follow the recipe.
Well, I'm going to put my little touch on it. But I'm not going to tell you now.
All right, so what is in this?
So there's...
And this is Blue Apron, because next week we start some basket.
HelloFresh.
No, HelloFresh. I'm all confused. Okay, go.
So we have guacamole. I'll show it. Guacamole. I think those are chives. They're over there somewhere.
Actually, no, they're green onions.
Oh, they're green onions. Well,
I'm pretty sure they're green
onions. I need to get them in here because it said the vegetables.
Okay, well, we're not going to film everything, so anyway.
Okay, so there's avocados, green onions, right there. They roughly chopped garlic, lime.
Yeah, black bean, lime, chicken. Okay, show the front picture again. Those look delicious.
They do look delicious.
All right, so we'll be back. You're just doing your prep now.
Yes.
Okay. Looks like. All right, Bug, what are you doing?
We're now making our black bean, what should we call it? Black bean something.
Well, what's in it?
Well, there's...
It's to cook the beans, so we...
I think it would be,
We put in bean spice blend, the scallions, the garlic.
Yeah.
And now you've mashed them. I think you've mashed them good.
So it's fine?
Yeah. Just now you just need this. So. Yeah. Okay. And then we have our tortillas.
That we put in the oven for a little bit, but I need a little more time.
Well, I think you were too busy, like, dancing to Drake or somebody. Who was it? It's from, I know it's from your Xbox.
Naz, the world is yours.
Oh, that's right. Not Drake.
I was listening to, Drake was the first song that, well, Drake, God's Plan was the first one that popped up, and I turned it up all the way.
Okay. All right, next up, come on. Here.
Yeah, well, that's cooking, because we got the stove so freaking
good. You're going to turn off the heat here. Turn off the heat and stir in the creme fraiche.
Just the creme fraiche.
That's, or cork. Cork.
So.
You got to turn the heat off.
I did.
And the juice of a lime. And then you're going to cook the chicken. All right, dude, it smells amazeballs.
Yeah, but keep...
I have to say, our kitchen looks really nice on camera. It looks amazing. I don't know that it looks this good in person.
My hands are washed.
I hope so.
They are. You know I wash, like, before and also after.
Hey, Katie.
Hello. Wait, who's the one that invited me to make...
Oh, that's Janine. We're going over there, not next weekend, but the weekend after that, and she's going to make us ribs, or you're going to help her make ribs in the Instapot.
Got it.
Okay, and a lime?
Yes, I need a lime, please. Thank you.
Lime with the coconut. Wait, what is that song? Alexa, play Lime and the Coconut.
Put the lime in the coconut by Body
yeah.
City.
Yeah.
Shred
for. Show your shirt.
The next one. I have a dill pickle and this is a bacon shirt.
Oh yeah. We gotta get you some new shirts.
We have to get a bunch of new cooking shirts.
Katie says he can come to my house and make dinner.
Well, okay. I wanna get something like stirring in the pot. That'd be a James Harden shirt, but it'd still be kind of like...
Okay. Katie, we'll come over. I get to play with your babies then. Okay, buddy.
No.
You gotta start chicken. We'll be back. All right.
Just made our chicken tostadas with our chicken.
They're not tostadas, they're tingas.
No, it said tostadas. Well, it did say tostadas. Where is it? Yeah, chicken tinga tostadas.
Well, tinga, okay.
Okay,
so these chicken just came out of the oven?
Yes.
Ooh, they're crispy.
Very.
All right.
So this is our refried beans.
Yep.
This is the chicken
tinga. Spicy chicken.
Yes.
And the accoutrements. Yeah. I chopped up some lettuce just to...
Yes. And this is the guacamole. It's not that good because, it was pretty hard.
I have a little hot sauce and stuff, so...
Good. But it was pretty hard, so...
All right.
Let's start making it.
Okay, and then we'll be back to report on how they tasted.
Yes.
Okay. Yum. Well, actually, why don't you put one together?
Oh, actually, fine.
Here.
Yeah.
Here you go.
But can we, no.
I don't think you're supposed to break them. What does it say? See how they look? That's what they look like.
Okay, we have to put the beans on first. The beans.
Yeah. Not on the... I told you, not hot pots on the countertop. Now, remember all those beans have to go on six of these suckers, so don't go too crazy.
I'm not.
All right.
Six of them. So three for each.
Chicken, do you want a little lettuce? Which...
Yeah.
I kind of added ours.
Yeah, that's good.
A little guac.
Yes. Nope. Bam. Ha ha.
All right. Take a bite. Over the plate.
That thing is crispy.
How is it?
That's good.
Okay, so I don't know if this was the easiest
thing. I didn't get that much of it, so.
All right. Yeah, hear that crunch. Corn tortillas. I never thought to cook them in the oven like that.
Yeah.
With oil on them.
So.
All right. So how would you rate? Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right. How would you? I think it was a little bit challenging at times.
It was more challenging. But the hard work paid off. This thing is amazing.
Okay.
I'd actually give it a 9.3.
Wow. I think that's your highest.
That's my high. That thing is good. Because with everything mixed with the lettuce, the guacamole, the refried beans, and the chicken, it mixes so well.
I don't know any Spanish words to say delicioso, maybe.
Hola.
Okay. Signing off.
Nick of time.
Happy
Bye.
Cinco de Mayo.
De Mayo.
I know there's only one town that celebrates it. Oh yeah, you didn't put your mayo on.
Nope.
Okay.
Nope. Don't do it.
Cinco de Mayo. Oh,
gross.
Don't do it on mine. All right. Did that make it better? Maybe you should have done the aioli or something. I don't know.
No, that lime mayo.
Oh, dude. That's a lot of mayo.
That's not
all right.
Much.
You're giving new meaning to Cinco de Mayo. All right. Nick of Time signing off.
Nick of Time. time. Sign off.
Adios, sir. Yeah, Ratatouille, he's French. All right.